Hello, people of the internet. I am One Free Man. We are playing Borderlands True Vault Hunter mode. And with me is Mr. Mortensen.
Hello.
Come on, Mr. Mortensen.
What?
Put more feeling into it.
No.
Fine. But together we are...
Mr. Freeman.
Mr. Freeman.
He said okay. A different pace than me that makes it awful.
I'm sorry.
And now mine
I threw you off by doing the intro. Yeah. But now let's pass out Claptrap's birthday invitations.
You could go to Moxie or Marcus or whatever. I'll just go to...
I'll hit Marcus
old
first.
Old Scooter. I'll go to Mox before you do it. All too fast. I'm too fast, dude. Too fast.
Okay, if you can get to Moxie before I get to Marcus, you can give him, or give her the invitation.
Well, I'm already there, so.
Okay, give her the invitation. I will, I think Roland is next. Oh, or not. Purely platonic love. Don't want him getting any ideas.
Come on back, buddy! It's time to start the party! It's time to start a party! Yay! Oh yeah, I completely forgot about the thing I was gonna say in the first episode. Anyway, how I fixed everything being stupid. Okay, so I was streaming, and I was just gonna, you know, do my thing. And then after 20 minutes, the everything locked up because Windows 10, and I was like, oh, whatever, cool. Open hardware monitor, never happened again. And then... I did it again the other time, and then opened the hardware monitor, and it didn't crash again. So, something in Windows 10 doesn't know how to monitor itself, and then it's crashing because it's like, oh god, of course, I'm overheating. Doesn't know what's happening, so it's just crashing. Don't know what it's about, but, you know, yeah.
That makes no sense.
Exactly. Makes no
sense.
You're
ready for the pizza too, aren't you?
Of course I'm ready for pizza. It's a Moxie pizza, how can I not be ready? Have you had a piece lately? Sure. I'm gonna spam E on it for like an entire hour before it happens.
There we go.
It's only been a single minute and it's cold. Did you buy these 2 hours ago?
Come on, Claptrap, learn how to throw a party.
Cough. Oh god, okay, the game doesn't like me being on this box apparently. Weird. Okay, now it's fine, I guess. Yeah, sure, I'm just gonna go kill myself. BRB. See ya, Claptrap. See you later.
Hooray, I can just kind of phase through Claptrap.
Yep. Cool stuff. Life isn't worth living with this party. Oh, you have to go back to his party. Oh, never mind, it didn't care. They just happened to have dialogue in that moment.
Slippery hole puncher or angry rifle?
Don't know, dude. Don't know. I have fast iron or woeful gorilla. Wait, I didn't wanna. Could be in the hands of some freeloading bandits by now. Head back to that city-sized hole in the ground and get my safe back. Don't want to do this.
You wanna find Carson first? How many missions can we hit in that area at the same time?
One. I don't know how many quests we actually have there. We have two. Just clan war. Okay.
Oh. Okay.
Anytime, soldier. Wow. So I fixed my chair, or like semi-fixed my chair. It makes less noise than it did. It has done for a while. All I had to do was just twist a thing, and then it stopped making a bunch of noise. It's a weird chair. Oh, you don't have a car. I was gonna be like, drive into me, and I'll just jump onto your car.
I'm getting a car right now.
Cool. I'll jump onto it up here. Hey, could you not be here, spider ants? I can't see! I got a bunch of slag in my face and couldn't see. This fucking slinger needs to get out of here. There we go.
Having me drive was a terrible decision.
What? Yeah, let's just not be here and go to where we're supposed to be, right? That's probably a good idea.
Fine. Just make sure you kill spider ants and things on the way.
Well, that saw blade isn't very good, so I guess.
Oh, that's right. It's up there, isn't it?
Yep. No, don't go that way. That's way slower. Huh? No, Carson isn't... Oh, I'm dumb. I'm dumb, sorry. I forgot we have to do that first, and then we can do the other thing. God damn it. I'll shoot this in the
air. So I can go this way now?
Yeah. Remember to go off to the left. Guess I'm hitting ourselves. That wasn't the left, but whatever. Oh, we got in. I guess just drive to where we need to be right now.
Well, you didn't. You can drive.
Wow.
I'm gonna run.
This guy. Does not drive a car. If you do, I'm sure that you'll actually be using vehicles, because that's way faster. Oh, I say as I find an impassable barrier. There we go. I found a way to get around it. This is car parkour right here. Hey guys! Oh, don't fall off. Okay, I didn't. Oh my god, why is there a Goliath here for? Oh, he's running away. Okay. Oh, hey, what's up? I don't want to go down right now because I'd lose all my stuff.
Your stupid death trap keeps killing my stuff.
Too bad, so sad. I got Death Trap still out there somewhere. Just kind of chilling. Just kind of murdering and chilling stuff.
Yeah.
Chilling and killing.
Chilling and killing.
Relaxing and maxing. No, auto aim. Please do not. Oh my god. Why did it run into me? God damn it, this game. Why is my B still active? My B was still on.
Your
I was
B?
Down and my shield was still active. That's a glitch right there. My shield was still active while I was down. This game is so good. Doesn't even care that I don't have a shield. It's just like, nah, here's a shield effect. I don't care.
Is there anything else in the Hyperion prison that we need to get?
Nah.
Or any other?
That's like literally the only quest? Anything that's in there that you actually need for a mission. There's like, this is an area made for a single quest, part of a quest. It's not even the ending of the quest. It's just picking up a thing from a prison. That's all this is at all. I don't know why this area exists. It's kind of silly.
Oh my god, there's already a super badass loader.
That's nothing big.
And I'm down.
I'm going to go down. So I might as well slag.
Save me!
I need to kill the thing first. He's kind of gonna kill me.
Oh, cool! My turret killed it.
Nice.
And I'm running. I'm running a different route than you.
Yep. Well,
so the other enemies spawn.
Kinda is, kinda not. Okay, here's his. Okay, hey! Ho ho! He was just kind of next to me there, and kind of spooked me a bit. Just kind of a little bit. Not a big deal.
I say the super badass loaders are worth killing for the experience.
Necrophage. You have fun. I'll go leave. Just hoping you survive until it teleports.
Well, that was close. Thank God.
That was really close.
That was really close. Okay.
Why is the battle music still going?
It's not going for me. Oh no, a super badass loader followed us.
Yeah, right. Am I in instant battle music glitch right now?
Maybe.
It's still an ending.
If you want, you can teleport to the second vehicle.
No, I'm just gonna do my own normal thing. Because you're apparently going all the way around, the lame way of doing it.
Aw, but there are spider ants here and we need to kill them.
Well, you can do that while I do the other things.
So there's a faster way to get up there?
You don't even need a vehicle to be faster than what you're doing right now.
I know.
I'm stuck. Okay, that doesn't help. There we go. I'm not stuck anymore. By my command. I'm already there. Go away for a second and then it will skip all the dialogue. And I come back. Didn't work. Okay, I just did it incorrectly, I guess. Oh, there we are. We weren't late to the party somehow. Grenade did nothing.
A little bit of damage.
Oh my god.
Congrats. Hope you make better use of them than I did.
Ah, God. I'm stuck on you. Next one is this.
I'm not really seeing any weapons that are worth it.
No, they're not. So.
Are we going to do the Iceman Cometh next?
Yep.
What else is in that area?
Nothing to do.
Nothing?
Yeah.
And now I'm in your vehicle.
Yep. Ready when you are, Chief. Oh, whoops. Oh, look, a fancy-looking rocket launcher. It might even be the North Fleet. Ooh, I don't know, though.
Hmm.
This is Scooter. I am a smart man.
I have one vehicle.
I have bed speed. I have best speed. Ow. Nice. Ow! You made me off track again, so I had to keep turning. Hey, guy! Stop, guy! He didn't drop it. Oh, that's cool. Why am I in... Damn it.
Oh god. I make poor choices.
You do. There's another poor choice for you.
And I'm down.
I can tell.
Thank you.
Maniac? No. 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 Damn it, I didn't do the jump. Eesh.
So, instead of dropping all the weapons and running to hide from the cold, the bandits put on winter
Wonderful. Did you take my vehicle?
Oh, apparently I did. I see I take, apparently.
Ah! It does.
Hey, you took my vehicle!
I was just sitting in the gunner's seat and wondering if it would teleport the entire vehicle.
I can't believe you're such a dweeb.
Do I want a lobbed singularity or do I want flammable fire spike shield? I'll take the fire spike shield. It's worth more money. Well, the fridge has 3 quests that we haven't done. The Highlands has 4. Preserve has 2.
Cool.
But what if I can't? What if I can't trust the gun at my side?
Then you're screwed. Straight screwed. Hey.
What?
Hey.
Hey.
Hey. Hey. Alright, then.
Box
is
endowment.
Well.
Yes. Don't worry. I will prevent you from doing everything.
Jesus, dude.
Nah.
Are you still in your menu? No, I did it.
Yes, I was debating on selling certain weapons.
It didn't get into the car. God damn it, game. What the hell? That was instant. The hell? Righty then.
I struck an electrical cactus.
Good job.
Oh, but I want my vehicle.
Too bad.
Kill sanctuary squatters. I vote to make that our priority.
Yeah.
Kill them. Kill them all.
We gotta leave the dead.
And it's an armored maniac.
New friend!
You idiot! Curses! Those idiots dropped my suit into the
Those idiots!
Get after it!
Why? Stop my soul!
Oh, goodness.
Jesus. They tried to kill me, and they failed.
That worked well. Oh, it did. I wasn't lying. I was only lying to myself.
Any Necromancer mods?
Hmm?
They're only blue rarity.
Well, that's better than
nothing. Team elemental effect damage plus 31%, 5 evil enchantress, 4 shock storm.
Just bring anything that is trouble. Just bring anything that is my fast mod.
Your necromancer, right?
Mine is underleveled at this point, yes. Your necromancer indeed.
I am the greatest engineer alive.
Okay. I'll just drop both of them down for you when we're in the caverns.
Yeah.
Mortensen.
Yeah, I know, I'm still here.
There you go.
Weapon accuracy. Well, I guess that's good. What do I have right now? I have this that I'm not using, and I have this that I am using.
I have a assault rifleman class mod.
Ooh, some nice badass tokens.
It's a fine day, full of opportunity.
I don't know, am I overburdened by money? I'm gonna open the door.
What did I just do? Did I just buy 50 grenade mods? I bought six. I got like fucking 6 grenade mods trying to buy ammo. It like pushed it down. I had no idea that I pushed it down. So I just kept looking.
Wonderful.
Can't move. Wait, what's this?
Hmm?
It's a thick hand cannon. Pick it up, boy.
Mrs. Harchek, today a miner found a crystal formation of the alien ruins, but it started moving. The creature appears perfectly peaceful. I don't think it's ever seen a person before. Here, go play with my hat. Here we go, Blue. We're going to go to the color of its head. Yeah.
Color of his. Yeah. Never actually noticed her name before. Harchek. What kind of a name is that? Harchek. I'll say, you should probably be over here. Unless you don't want to, you know, kill the thing. Well, I'll just take it. I'll kill it myself. Cool. Nice.
So what are you killing?
Blue.
Are you killing Blue?
Yeah.
Oh. Whoops. Sorry.
Well, it's you're not missing this action. It's not me. Wait, did he drop his legendary? Because he likes to do so. It's a really bad shield. But
I don't remember if I got a legendary off of him.
It's the tortoise, the super, the shield that has like a shit ton of capacity, but makes you so slow, so it's impossible to use it. Oh my god, game! Jesus, I'm glitching everywhere. Didn't seem to drop anything though. Dropped a bunch of money, like usual.
There we go.
I already know who I'm bringing it to, so.
Who are you bringing it to?
You know, the one that actually gives the good thing. AKA not Marcus.
are right bastards, aren't they? Scientific term. If you could find out just what got up the Crystalisks' collective bomb that made them so... Metaphorically. I'll be paying you a great deal more than a penny. It's just a saying I'm fond of. Off to the caustic caverns with you.
Punk never dies!
Punk never dies! I agree.
It might.
What? It might die.
It might die.
Mind these creatures. They're living beings. Without the crystals, they'll die. Sanctuary could easily find another dig site. My security team and I are not hunting these creatures for you. Period. Security Officer Booth.
You probably haven't seen this Easter egg either.
Miss Booth, need I remind
you? There's a lot of things you probably haven't seen.
Your contract. Your security team is meant to assist my excavation crew. Whether or not you agree with my policies is irrelevant. Shut your mouth, grab your gun, and bring me my crystals like a good little girl.
Which Easter egg is this?
Well, since you don't know of it, then yeah.
Listen, you heartless.
Well, if you don't know which one it is, you don't know if it's what I meant to say. So that's good. Shining Sprat. Frickin' Splat, bruh.
You don't have all the guns, dear. Now, unless anyone from the late...
Think you might appreciate it.
...has anything else to say, bring me my goddamn crystals!
Oh.
So you have seen it?
You know, I didn't know where it was, but I've heard of it.
Oh, okay. Control the stuff.
So...
Hey, Creeper. He almost killed you. That's Commando skin. Why did I pick it up? Whatever. You might get two of them anyway, so. Oh, that's mine. Well, you can get that one. Or you have it.
What?
That creeper killed you. I'll pick up all of these skins and then save you. Oh, God! Well.
Crap.
The shoot everywhere.
Wonderful.
The shoot everywhere. It's not gonna work, but just shoot everywhere. God damn it, dude. God damn it.
Okay, I assume you'll be here in a second. There you are.
So how was the dying?
It was nice. So, those skins?
We have to go back and pick it up, obviously.
Oh, you didn't pick them up?
No, I was dead. Just like you were.
Aww.
That was like the worst time I've ever had played going in that area. What the hell?
Yeah.
That makes no sense. That just happened to me.
There was a badass
so close
creeper.
I was so close to the creeper and just die. Damn, it's Necromancer, so it's not gonna be good for your guy. God wasn't digging. Oh, look, some gold. I'm stuck on nothing. Oh, sorry guys, this is a Minecraft episode, I have just mislabeled the video. Anyway.
Yeah, let's play Minecraft.
Let's play Minelands. I don't know.
Border Mine?
That didn't make any sense. That was worse than what I said.
Minelands? Border Mine is worse? Bordercraft?
Border Mine doesn't make any sense in the first place.
Exactly. Well, obviously, it's a mine on the border of something. Do grenades work on these walls?
You didn't even pick up the head.
Pick
up the head. I'm digging here.
Ooh,
just chilling
here.
Pig
rider head. Okay. Can I try my grenade and see if it'll do anything on these?
Tossing grenade.
Nothing's happening.
Nope. Oh my god. These are the...
Yeah.
Why are there so many Minecraft skins?
Because every single one of the creepers have a very high chance of dropping one. They're all different ones.
Interesting. Okay, are we gonna get that last little bit of origin evidence?
Yeah.
Yeah, thank you for pointing that area out. I wasn't aware that was there.
I mean, there is a minecart here, so you would probably have realized this is the right area eventually, but... Like a minecart mission. Actually, you would have already done that mission, so no, you wouldn't have done.
Yeah.
Wrong button. Whatever. Oh boy, that's a matriarch. And I am inside of it for a second here. I already had it. Oh.
Oh, the vault symbol in there?
Yeah. Please return to me at your earliest convenience.
Did you already get the vault symbol?
Yeah, that's fine. That's a bit of what I just said. The thing just dropped over here from nothing. What the hell? Like, ammo just popped out of the wall.
Don't question it, just go with it.
I refuse. Noob! Best dialogue.
That's right, there's not really anywhere else in here.
Oh, look,
you can go.
Medium.
At least at this point. Yep, I'll just let you carry our team, like always.
Team?
Your job is to escort the rock chunk to the mineral smasher and deliver the iridium to your supervisor. If you are caught stealing precious minerals from the dig site, you will be shot.
By you specifically? Because nobody else seems to be that dumb. Or that vindictive to kill me for no reason.
I mean, except for everything that seems to live on this planet.
Hang on.
Is a dull machinery. If you were gazing slack-jawed at your feet when Sanctuary flew into the air, you might not know the Dahl Corporation held a great interest in Pandora's.
This is so laggy right now. Wait, is it? Why is it not moving? What? Move. The hell game? This is
if
so
you'd
laggy.
Like, here, Mortensen, I'll take care of it.
Yeah, fucking do that. Jesus, that was laggy. It didn't even let me push.
But it's your responsibility to open doors and protect me from things.
You can only do one thing at once, man. There's too many things to kill. I gotta hit the cart with my grenade and it bounced off. I'm stuck on something. I haven't pushed it far enough.
I know, but I was dying.
Yeah, you're still dying.
Save me.
Kill stuff. God, my arm is also top right now. That's going bug me. Well, this is going great. Totally not chaotic or anything. And your turret doesn't know how to shoot anywhere, so it doesn't do any freaking damage to these guys.
So I know, good. But it distracts them.
I guess. Probably looks really fucking dumb on your end. As it turns out, word of a vault can travel many galaxies.
You still having lag issues?
Oh god, Moss Mud. Oh no, there's a Moss Mud. Oh no. Kill the Moss Mud. He's still alive! He's still alive.
He didn't seem that tough.
Go.
Please open airlock. As it turns out, Dahl turned tail when the Crimson Lance showed up and flexed their various muscles.
Various. Oh god, lag! Jesus, fuck. And left without oh, that was so dumb. The bandits you fight out there used to be family men, workers, scientists. They're all broken because of them. Oh, there's the door here. I forgot about that completely.
Open the door.
It's been years. Open the door and see what it's in here. Oh, there's a store. Well,
a store and another door that you can open to get further.
Oh, here.
It opens outside.
I know.
Open the door so we have a shortcut back. Just in. Well, actually, it doesn't do anything. It closes the next time you get in. My weapon machines
will fix that for you. What?
That door closes the next time you come to this area. It doesn't stay open forever, which is unfortunate.
No, but we can go through it now, as in shortcut.
Yes. So I'm just going to continue pushing this cart into the infested warehouse.
Yeah. Oh boy. You're not killing it fast enough. There you go.
No, I'm
not. Not to stifle your menial victories with deep enlightened thought, but one must assume a deeper connection between the demon spewing vault and the limitless lithium in this planet. Perhaps someday I will uncover these secrets and further down the line invent a dance based around sneezing.
Interesting.
And that, children, is why you don't do drugs.
That, children, is why I do not do science.
This is getting awesome!
Wait, what? Don't accidentally reload?
Yep.
You must have some good stacks?
It's only 100, but still. Don't want to reload anyway.
Is there anything else in the caustic caverns that we need
to
do?
Not right now. God, my leaps are killing me right now. It's so annoying. Or I guess lip, or not even lip, underlip. Like it's a lip underneath my actual underlip. It's like, why does this exist right now? Like, how does that even happen? How do I just make a new lip on my face?
Magic.
Apparently the answer is autumn, or fall.
Autumn.
Oh, you're already there.
Already where?
Already did there.
Just give me something to shoot.
Thanks, sugar. I've been meaning to upload these.
Yeah, Mix Moxie's Heartbreaker.
So, what did she give us?
Best
for
gun
you?
Ever, except not really the best gun, but best shotgun. At least best fire shotgun in the game.
Should I replace the potent? Well, it is stronger than the potent flacker, at least the one I have.
Well, the flacker is just there for flacker glitch, so that's not really... doesn't really matter. Because flacker is useless if you don't use it for the flacker glitch, quite frankly.
So, where to next? I'll let you choose.
I just noticed that my thing is in my inventory. That's weird. Okay, going to this place. This just end with Hunter Deckquist. What?
Okay, then.
I don't know why I said Deckquist instead of like Hell Dick or something. I don't know. None of that even, like, that's just a bad name. Die, bandit! Die! I am dying! Only the bandit to die, not me! Don't kill him! You killed him! Do it every time!
Let's see, what did I get?
Stuff.
Oh! 777. I got a skin that I already had.
Give it to me afterwards. Get my shield back up.
Stupid field rat.
Damn it, I can't do it because I'm not Siren. I can't lock him. Every time I play Siren and go through this area, I always just lock Shorty, and then I'll just kill him instantly before he even goes anywhere. It's pretty great. Oh, 40, level 45 Stalker. Jesus. I know it's a rabbit, but still. Got a jack of all trades class mode. And oh god, I'm downed. And I am back up. So much stuff going on. Oh my god, there's so much death.
You stupid plague rat.
I just killed him and I die right after I kill him. Oh my god, I'm gonna die again. I'm just gonna instantly die. I'm dead. I'm fucked. I'm straight fucked, dude. There's so many I'm fucking enemies. I'm straight fucked, dude.
Well, you're still alive. So you got that going for you. Straight fucked, dude. Which was nice. So do you have a shock weapon?
I'm straight fucked, dude. I do not. Oh, I actually survived. I just need to not get hit again. I'm gonna get hit again.
Do you have a shock weapon?
No, I said. I'm dead again. Save me. Save me. I'm dead. Motherfucker. It's awful. It's so awful. Also my goddamn stacks.
You killed him! Funny story. I would have had someone do the same to you if you Hey, you met my girl Lenny. She perfect man. Blonde. Great body.
Perfect man.
Great body. But then fridge rats brainwashed her. You gotta snap her out of that cannibalism crap. I don't wanna get bit. Bring Lenny her favorite flowers and food, and I'm sure she'll come around and stop by.
Already picked him up, Scooter. Stop mentioning them.
God, so many stalkers.
Kill them all, and don't die in the process. The annoyingly placed pizza.
I bet Lenny will stop craving human flesh soon as she smells them slices. Why would anyone ever be a cannibal so long as pizza exists?
Cannibal pizza.
And I might die.
Same. Well, Death Trap's gone. That's good for me. Totally surviving
it's
this.
Good that Death Trap is gone?
I'm totally surviving without Death Trap. Totally. Kill the super badass rack! Kill it.
There's a super badass rack?
Damn it, I fell down. Motherfuck!
Yeah, got the pizza.
Was there.
That's a word now.
I'm just gonna get my flacker out and destroy her. So
well,
nice.
I might die. Are you gonna kill her or the midgets first?
Well, it doesn't matter. And she also shows up first, so.
Well, there's a badass rank for killing all the midgets.
Yeah, but it's so annoying to not kill her first.
Scooter! Why do you think I fled here? It was the only place
scooter would not follow me with his stupid advances. You must die.
Still alive somehow. What a trooper. Still alive somehow. Can't believe that.
I got a second win with a grenade. Oh my god.
Alright.
I'm down again.
You like dying a million times in a row? Is this fun?
Yes. Can you save me?
Yeah, I can, but I don't want to get killed by Lane.
My screen is black.
It didn't matter.
Oh my god. You got me right. Oh
yep,
my.
I'm that good. You're dead. Well, I'm also dead.
Yeah, I died.
Oh, that's good. Oh, she killed Deathtrap. Oh my god, she's not dying. She better die. You better freaking die. She's not dead. Wow. My, like, Fracky Lich is doing no fucking damage right now at all. Holy shit. I didn't even manage to kill Lainey. That is pathetic. That is actually pathetic. Lost all my stacks. Lost all my everything. What are you doing? Oh, she's
That's
here?
Lainey. What the?
Stop saying "ah" so much. Jesus, Scooter. Too much "ah". Oh.
Is there anything else
one more,
the
one more
we should be doing?
There's one more thing we have to pick up here. There he is.
We need to kill midgets.
Gunpile. Where is Gunpile?
I shipped those guns to your brother in the fridge. All right? You get the smash head?
Good. But where is Gunpile?
I literally just told you.
This fucking guy.
Say again, or Crank take off helmet.
Ooh, that was a good adaptive shield. I'm taking it. It's actually on level and shit. Good stuff.
Not a bad start.
Stop trying to steal my money. Stop it. Stop it. Oh, look, I'm level up. Death Trap, save me. Death Trap, save me! It didn't save me! I saved myself! There's so many of these fucking Rouseys. I hate the Rouseys.
It must be a second playthrough thing, because that's the first time I've ever seen those.
They are in the first place as well, just a different name. Lab Rat, I think.
Oh. What does the ROUS stand for?
Something, 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 something. That's what it stands for.
Excellent.
I'm feeling awesomer. The weirdest voice lines he has. I'm feeling awesomer. What does that even mean? Feeling more awesome than you were originally, or what?
Nobody knows.
Oh, look, a super badass maniac.
Wonderful.
It's great. Exactly what I wanted for Christmas. It's not even Christmas, though.
Oh my god. It just dropped me down to 700 health with a single hit.
Yep. That's what they do.
Thank you, Moxie. You've given me a wonderful guy.
Exactly. I'm gonna carry you this rest of the time.
Inferior adaptive shield. Interesting.
Sounds inferior.
It's actually better. Yes, but... Yeah, it's a bit better than what I had.
Still inferior, though, even though it's better. That makes sense.
Remember, kill midgets.
Anarchy forever.
Save me, death trap. Save me. Okay. Level up!
Ooh, I've leveled up. So don't die while I use this.
Oh, really? Maybe I should die.
Would you like some help?
It's fine. I said it's fine. It was fine. There's no damage to kill, so.
Start the stick.
Oh.
Rip. Oh, I have to turn it in first. I have to go. I got a better rocket launcher. What I needed. Smash head. Good. Where is gun pile? Grenade! Granada! Decent. Ooh.
Okay, let's see. Better sniper than what I had. Huh. Jacob shotgun.
A good scatter gun. Can you get out of my face? Freaking, there you go.
No. Ah. He refuses.
Why did I unequip my actual grenade? That's not what I'm gonna try to do. Might as well just use this for once. Enjoy the explosions. It won't stop bouncing everywhere.
There we go.
Where will it end up going now? Is it really gonna go the same way? Okay, yes. It didn't. It's gonna go up there. Yeah.
I have to ask what the point of that is. And why you're standing inside of his body.
Because I can, okay? Anyway. Time to put on the better rocket launcher that I actually needed. Now I can actually do damage.
Hooray! My grenade hurting me.
Explosions! Oh, I'm down. Okay. This isn't working well. There we go.
God, these plague rats.
Oh god, super badass maniac. Save me! Alright, save myself. Again. I'm here, save me. I'm gonna die. I'm alive again. I'm gonna die again. I'm alive again. Oh my god! Save!
Welcome to my world.
I'm stuck. Okay. I'm leaving. I'm not even coming back. He's still following me. No.
No, he's following me now. Now he's gonna follow you.
Oh, he's following you still. Liar. Oh god, now he's following me. I'm dead. Oh, you killed him. Why did you kill him?
That could have easily got me killed. Because I need revived too. And now you're alive.
Iridium. Hey.
Have you killed Rackman?
See ya.
Now,
see a death trap.
Well, we're leaving your death trap behind.
It's definitely not going to fly after me or anything.
There is a platform above you. Will it kill you?
Nope. Rackman, I have a surprise for you. Come out and see it.
Rackman Forever.
The new movie by some people.
Where did Rackman go?
I think he fell down. Or he is over here. It's also an option. And then Gage says, "You don't have to be a dick about it." Oh, yes! Yeah, an adaptive shield, that is amazing. Yeah! I get a purple adaptive shield, exactly what I wanted.
Hmm. Interesting.
See how much. Oh, that's a lot of capacity compared to what I used to have. Oh boy.
Well, I have an assault rifle with a scope. Nice. I'm happy. It's a Jacob's assault rifle.
Have to look at something else. Maybe that. Maybe that.
Done in the fridge then?
Yeah.
At least for now.
There's no more, so. There's not gonna be any more either. Okay, time to start this, and then. Well, I still haven't even started my B. So that's interesting.
If anything catches your eye.
I sold my bonus package finally. It's too underleveled for me to use anyway.
Oh, your bonus package?
Yeah.
It's funny, I just sold that as well.
Hey.
I'm sorry. It's just too much.
I'm sorry.
Don't worry. You'll be able to.
I'm worrying.
Don't worry.
Also, we're 10 minutes over time.
Okay.
So that's good that we didn't.
Well, in that case.
Even this time. We never ever fucking pay attention.
We'll be back next. That was strange. We'll be back next time. Just standing on this, and I just randomly started sliding down.
I played in the forest, didn't know. Just kidding.
What?
Yeah,
I can't use
Skype. We are over time. That's cool. Awesome. Yeah, we totally pay attention. Sorry.
You dare question my ability.
There's
to
not
going to
be a single episode that's actually on time, except that one we did, the third one.
Except the first one today.
Except, yeah. Wait, was that actually on perfectly on time?
Yes, it was. Well,
oh, okay.
A couple seconds over. Oh well, we're still shorter than one of our other episodes.
Yeah.
Well, guys, we will see you next time. And Mortensen still has Jack's face, which is just slightly creepy.
You still have a very similar face to Jack. No. It didn't even do any damage to me at all.
that is sad. Okay.
Good job.
Well,
okay.
We'll be back next time.
Yeah, we will.
Bye-bye now.
Oh, okay. Not even an outro. But yeah,
no.
If you enjoyed,
no real outro.
Remember to like, leave a comment, and consider subscribing to join in on the madness that is this channel, I guess.
Yes. Watch
and
him.
I'll see you.
I don't care one way or the other.
In the next video.
Buh-bye now.
Buh-bye.
Buh-bye.